Drax provides about 11% of the renewable generation for the country. And it's the largest single power station that generates renewable energy. Drax has a net zero ambition to be achieved by 2030. It aims to do this using carbon capture and storage as a technology, capturing the carbon and placing it in the ground. We partnered with Aura and 3M, two reasons mainly. One is because we've worked with Aura before and they've done a great job. Secondly, we are an innovative company and we're looking for innovative solutions.
Well, in the last 5 years, Aura have been working with the rail sector and also the fleet sector on looking at sustainability. So Aura have been actively looking into options to promote and assist the customers with sustainability. Hence, Aura then started to look at products that we could sell to the market to promote sustainability, but also to show in our own manufacturing processes that sustainability is, we are able to match those positions as well. We've wrapped various fleets in non-PVC film in the 3M 480 and in the rolling stock on the roads we use a 48 series non-PVC. So we had a track record of being able to use it. We showed that we could project manage, we were professional in how we work, and we offered full health and safety. But I'd like to think that Drax would be using Aura in the future because of where we're looking to maintain the vehicles for Drax, which is going to be an inspection every 12 months to look at the livery to make sure that the brand is going to be strong continually through the warranty, but also after the warranty.